both honoured and delighted to be standing here in front of you today as your new colonel. At the same time, I'm sorry that my father couldn't be with us here today to say farewell. But I know he would talk of his fierce pride and admiration for you all, and of his own sadness to be moving on from an appointment he held so dear since 1975. The Welsh Guards have always been a formidable group of soldiers. I look forward to meeting you and your families over the coming years and getting to know you. Thank you. Cwm Iawn.